MES is certainly a pain in the neck for us because, as we are all truly global in the sports industry, when it comes to anti-dumping duties, we suffer the most, and we certainly would prefer to see that going away.